Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin took their love to Washington over the weekend, and they got some rest and relaxation at their hotel's pool during the trip. The pool area was pretty crowded, but that didn't stop the on-again couple from mingling with the regular people and enjoying their time in the sun. One fan even snapped a photo of them standing close while wading in the water. While a shirtless Justin is staring off into the distance, Hailey is gazing at him adoringly. So sweet. These two have practically been inseparable since they reunited in Miami earlier this month. After their weekend of partying there, they've taken trips to New York, Los Angeles, Canada, and now Washington. They haven't tried to hide from the paparazzi, either, and have been photographed kissing and indulging in all sorts of public display of affection in front of the cameras over the last few weeks. Of course, last time these two were together, at the end of 2015 and beginning of 2016, things progressed in the same way, but wound up being pretty short-lived. The Justin and Hailey reunion came 1 month after she seemed to confirm a romance with Shawn Mendes by walking the Met Gala red carpet with him. However, after the event, the two were insistent that they were simply friends and only walked together because they were both representing Tommy Hilfiger at the ball. Meanwhile, Justin briefly rekindled his relationship with Selena Gomez at the end of 2017 and beginning of 2018, but they called things off in early March. He just cannot seem to tear himself away from these two ladies.